Let's think about another scenario involving ratios. In this case, let's think about the ratio of the number of apples. Number of apples to, instead of taking the ratio of the number of apples to the number of oranges, let's take the number of apples to the number of fruit. The number of fruit that we have over here. And I encourage you to pause the video and think about that on your own. Well, how many total apples do we have? We have 2, 4, 6, 8 apples. So we're going to have 8 apples. And then how much total fruit do we have? Well, we have 8 apples, and we have 3, 6, 9, 12 oranges. So our total fruit is 8 plus 12. We have 20 pieces of fruit. So this ratio is going to be 8 to 20. Or if we want to write this in a more reduced form, we can divide both of these by 4. 4 is their greatest common divisor. And so this is the same thing as a ratio. 8 divided by 4 is 2, and 20 divided by 4 is 5. So 2, 2, 5. Now does this make sense? Well, if we divide everything into groups of 4, if we divide into 4 groups, I should say. So 1 group, 2 groups, 3 groups, and 4 groups. And that's the largest number of groups that we can divide these into so that we don't have to cut up the apples or the oranges. We see that in each group, for every 2 apples, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces of fruit. For every 2 apples, we have 5 pieces of fruit. And this is actually a good opportunity for us to introduce another way of representing ratios, and that's using fraction notation. So we could also represent this ratio as 2 over 5, as the fraction 2 over 5. Whenever we put it in the fraction, it's very important to recognize what this represents. This is telling us the fraction of fruit that are apples. So we could say 2/5 of the number of fruit is equal to the number of apples, right? Let me just say 2/5 of fruit, if we're just speaking in more typical terms. 2/5 of fruit are apples. Are apples. So once again, this is introducing another way of representing ratios. We could say that the ratio of apples to fruit, once again, it could be 2 to 5 like that. It could be 2, instead of putting this little colon there, we could literally write out the word 2, 2 to 5. Or we could say it's 2/5, the fraction 2/5, which would all sometimes be read as 2 to 5. This is also, when it's written this way, you could also read that as a ratio depending on the context. In a sentence like this, I would read this as 2/5 of the fruit are apples.